In this lesson, we will get familiarized with the Moodle calendar, and then add a new event to the calendar.
Generally, the calendar is displayed in the side block area on all pages. Let's click on the current month name to expand the calendar. Here, in the expanded calendar view, you can navigate to other months by clicking on the month name in the top bar. All the events in the calendar are categorized in four categories, that is global events, user events, group events, and course events. All of these events are represented with different colors in the calendar. You can also hide events of a particular category by clicking the eye icon. Click it again to display the events again. You can see the details of any event by clicking on it within the calendar window. You can also add a new event by clicking the link New Event on the top. Enter the title, description and the date for the event. And click Save Changes to add the event in the calendar. Notice that the event just added is a user event. Then click the calendar link in the navigation block. You can also sort the events on the basis of the course. Expand the All Courses drop-down menu and select the course for which you want to display the events. Note that user events are displayed under All Courses. Thank you for watching.